So in this video, we're looking at the 3 CPR scan on a weekly time frame for bullish stocks, right? So we want to make sure that all moving averages are above the 1 hour, and then we also have VWAP. Weekly VWAP has to be also giving a buy signal. Okay, so we are seeing this all these stocks. I'm sorting by volume. Okay, if I go to the charts, okay, you can see here I loaded it. Studies. So I have weekly CPR and weekly VWAP. Okay, I also have intraday scan. Okay, so these are the setup I have. Okay, apply. Okay, so now first stock is NTAP. NetApp. You can see a buy signal here from the trend signal. You can see a buy signal here. We could want to go on the upside. Okay, so everything is bullish. Okay, NTAP. Okay, next one is ADIWMT AVAPL. Okay, ADI also given a buy signal here, 3 CPR up. You can see a buy signal here. ADI is a good one to go long. Okay. WMT Walmart. Okay, buy signal here. TCPR up here, up green here also. Okay, WMT is also good. You see, all bullish. AAPL. Okay, bullish across the board. Bullish. Okay, scan. Crocs IP. Okay, buy signal here. All the averages are going up. Okay, this is also a good one. Okay, so now let's see how do you play this in the options market. Okay, let's go. So we are in this option stack. Okay, so first stock we want to look at is, let's say, ADI. We are saying it's going to be bullish. Okay. Okay, so you can see that, you know, stock is good. So you, if it moves little bit here on the right side, you can make money. Okay, so right now it's at 337, 332, let's say 335. Just need to move $1 and then you can see, but it has to stay here. If it goes beyond that, you will make a loss. Okay, that's one way to play it. Let's say look at let's look at other stocks. NetApp, right? NTAP. Okay. NTAP. Okay, you can also do this to a butterfly. And control butterfly. Okay, that's not gonna work. How will not work? Okay. Okay, do a call butterfly also. Okay, selling two here, buying one wing, both wings. Okay, so the stock has to be in the middle. Let's say you are saying stock is going to be bullish. I want to move it here. Okay, so if you want to make it a broken wing butterfly, you can just pull it down here. No premium. There's no premium. Okay. Okay. So only option is calendar, or you can do what is it? Bull put spread. Okay. Buy down here. we save. 10 point, I think there's nothing. $95 credit, okay. The stock, if it doesn't come down, right, to 18, you're safe. Okay, this is how you want to play the option market. There are different strategies you can look for, okay, on the bullish side. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know.